my album's called They Die By Doing Another Short Stories, right? And I'm always making visuals. I write visually, so I'm always making some kind of visual or cinematic kind of piece to go with the music. And then a guy that's here, you know, he's real low key right now. His name's Jay Electronica, sitting right there. So we made this song called They Die By Dawn, right? Like literally years back. I think that was the first song we recorded together. And it was just so dope. I was like, oh, the visual to this has to be a Western. And that's how this whole thing started. And what you're about to see today, it's a short, but it's a long short, right? And it's a prelude into a much bigger movie called The Notorious Night, which I literally thought.
Yeah!
Woo!
So this is They Die By Dawn, and you know, I wanted to show that if you think about westerns are a funny thing, right? Wyatt Earp, if I said to you Wyatt Earp, you'll think about Tombstone, Gunfight at the OK Corral, and we'll think that this stuff happened like centuries ago. But Wyatt Earp actually died in 1929. Abraham Lincoln abolished slavery in 1865. So there was decades of people in the old West of color that we never see in Hollywood. That doesn't have us believe that everyone was slaves. You always see like Asian people doing the laundry, black people having chains around their neck, Mexicans like doing some kind of nonsense, and it's really inaccurate. If you go to Los Angeles now, you're still in Mexico. So I really wanted to show that side of like the old West. So what I done, I researched and I got like a bunch of, I found all these colorful characters that really existed, right? Stagecoach Mary, Edmonia Lewis, like all these beautiful women and cowboys and cowgirls, Asian, like this Chinese lady called Polly Bemis and Nat Love, Ism Dar, all of these great people. So I wrote a story with all of those people. It's like I assembled them in one place, in one town, at a particular moment in time, right? That really existed, and I assembled them like the Avengers, so to speak. And then I had mentally my dream team of actors. I wanted to like, I was thinking like Giancarlo Esposito, who's the reason we all wear Jordan 4s, right? Do the right thing. Sam, I think your brothers are for the war. That's Giancarlo Esposito, right? To Michael K. Williams, who's Omar in the White. Omar coming. To Isaiah Washington, who's in Out of Sight and stole the whole movie. Me and Tuffy used to tussle all the time. I wanted all of those people, and then like Rosario Dawson and Eric Badu. I had all of these people in my brain. Like, how can I cast all of these people? How can I write something that everyone would want to be a part of? And I would just take individual journeys without going to agents or managers. I'll take individual playwrights to meet all of these people and get them all on board. So you're going to see the product of that labor of love. Today, it's called They Die By Dawn. So thank you for coming out, man. It really is. Okay. So I think to get us in the mood for it, right, we're just going to show something and then...